Sadly, they've kept their promise.
To your hotel safe, kid. Our tax money, that's what.
Hush, they talk, so they hear you.
Hunting ground. Tell me, kain, are you hungry?
Yes.
I have a prisoner waiting for you down below. A thug from a local gang of criminals. He sought to murder yet another helpless victim, but he met me instead.
Spare me the moral anecdote and direct.
Good night.
Drink then. I will be waiting.
Wait.
I see you are restored.
I am.
Blood is your life. Without it, you will die. If you are wounded, seek out blood to restore your vitality. You must know, too, that by drinking the blood of others, you will gradually become stronger and harder to kill. We call this a vampire's lore. The more creatures you drink from, the more lore you will gain, and the greater your health will become. Leave no enemy alive, kain. You will need their blood and their lore to survive. Now, let us continue. their sworn crusade to destroy all vampires, and for this they have developed special defenses. You see here a ward gate.
What precisely does it do?
Should you so much as touch it, you will be burned as by fire. The Seraphim have raised these wards throughout Meridian. We can go no farther this way. Follow me into the sewer.